And part three of our exciting adventures is me in the Aria DLC, or Luckily. The Omega DLC, whatever you want to fucking call it. I don't Jibber. Care. More people know who I am, blah blah blah, and then there's a bunch of side quest missions. So we'll accumulate those. Here's one.
What is
Find
it?
The thingies.
I've been tasked with increasing
right.
this.
Find the thingies. We can totally dig with finding the thingies. And then this guy's like, find the thingy,
the
and then we find the thingy. Trying to find a workaround. I could do shit with my weapons if I felt like it, but I don't care.
Keep an eye out for panels.
Oh wait, I do
I'll
care.
I'll cross-reference with my station schematics to try and figure out where you are.
That depends if the female Turian is part of my list or not. Nope. Hey, that's what I'm using. Alright, we don't care. Blah, blah, blah. I gotta talk to Aria, the lady with the plan.
Faz, how are we looking?
All systems operational. Full Omega schematics coming online now.
Let's take a look. I see. Shepard,
looks
those
like
force
a Metroid,
fields we
doesn't
saw,
it?
The General has them set up everywhere.
He's controlling access across the station.
The Metroid.
What are these dark areas?
Dark areas?
Many
oh,
sections
you're
of Omega are powered down. I'm betting power is being siphoned to run those force fields.
Find the source, priority one.
And we'll need a full tactical assessment of all Cerberus positions.
I'll get on it.
Shepherd, all positions!
Our losses were significant. We can't field an army large enough to face down Cerberus.
And we need to find allies. Story of my life.
We've confirmed there is a Merc gang that's still active. The Talons are resisting the occupation.
Oh my god. And they have shoes.
Not my first choice, but they're all we've got.
Fuck it.
We'll make them join, one
I'm
way or another.
I'm angry Shepard on here.
Perfectly put.
Sorry to interrupt.
What is it?
I turned away for a second to offload supplies when I looked
Your
back.
Four eyes.
We lost her.
Well, I...
We're locked down. She's got to be here somewhere.
Nope.
This bunker has secret access points to other parts of the station. Unfortunately, Nyrene knows them. Damn it, Bray. If I wasn't already short on manpower.
I'd shoot you.
We have to focus on getting the Talons on board. Shepard, I'll meet you at the armory exit when you're
Hey, I have
go.
A helmet again.
But don't keep me waiting.
You know what it means when I have a helmet? Time to kill something. Killing things! Hey, another weapon bench. Hey, don't care.
Good luck out there.
Oh, fuck off. You cunt. Good luck out there! Is there any other kind of luck? Oh, I got upgrader weapons. Shit. Scimitar. And because she's psycho, we'll give her the high velocity barrel. And the smart choke. Alright. Bam! Bam, bitch! Get out the way! Hey. I'm missing powers. I have to cheat. That sucks.
What's your history with this gang?
Some mutually beneficial dealings and some occasional violence.
She sells heroin
the Talons
to children.
Blip on our radar until the plague in 2185. Your little war against the other gangs left a vacuum.
Not yeah, we attention. Executed a whole gang or two.
Their leader,
Poor
Darius,
Aria.
Took advantage of the situation and carved the Talons a bigger piece of the local drug trade.
Peace.
Are we enlisting them because they're good or because we need numbers?
Because I want to look up your skirt.
They're cannon fodder. We're using them because they're the only game in town.
Only game in town.
All soldiers know they're expendable.
Exactly. The Talons are mine already. They just don't know it yet. Just let me do the talking and...
Commander, you're purple.
Looks like an attack on the Talons.
Looks like we fight our way through Cerberus to get to them.
Whee! Let's move.
Alright, let's see if the cheat worked. Bam! Bam, bitch, get out the way! Do I want to freeze things or kill things? We're gonna kill things. That's what we're gonna do.
Commander, there's some Cerberus activity in your area.
Bam, bitch! This part's really fucking boring. Like, it's like jumping puzzles and shooting puzzles and shit. That's if the upgrade's still there. I have to go check. Nothing over there. Fuck it. Whee!
One of these air shafts should lead us to Talon territory.
I'll give you an air shaft, alright. Penile implant air shaft. Go! Squeeze my balls with the inflation. Ooh, look, ammo.
Power's offline.
Ooh, I'll activate the thingy because why not? I have no idea what this fucking does.
Looks like they were using this to observe the detainment centers.
Oh, look, a message. I don't care. You can pause it if you want to read it. Bum, 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 bum. I'm Shepard. I'm killing
that tower
everything.
Is the
oh, look, a letter!
Looks like the Talons are giving as good as they get.
What's her name was talking to me, but I don't really care. She's only pretty, anyway. Well, and she's voiced by fucking Trinity. I mean,
understood.
That's tits, isn't it? But I just want to murder things, honestly. It's like, I want to freeze things to death and kill them. Whee! I guess I'll hide now. Oh, she fucked him up. Woo! Oh, he just got done fucked up. Ooh. That had to hurt. Had a turret in the fucking cheeks. What am I looking for down here, anyway? I'm just trying to get through. Any stuff? A stuff. Alright. Money. Coffee maker. Generator. Health thingy! Alright. Store! Somebody remind me to put the ammo piercing rod on this fucking thing, if it's not already. Jesus. I just love shooting through walls to kill people. Oh god, I gotta wait. I wanna kill him now! Alright, retreat. Yeah, have fun. Don't fucking hook me up. Alright. Oh, shut up. Oh god. I don't even know what the fuck I just did to them, but it was all death. Oh god, death laser beams. Fuck me. Yeah, get up.
Thanks.
Yeah, eat a dick. Dextro's dick. Alright, now I think there might be a thingy around here that I have to click on. Hold on. Sorry about the wait. Maybe not. Or maybe the quest didn't activate, which I don't really care about. I've got all the achievements in the fucking game anyway. No? Alright. I don't have any ammo. Oh, I do have ammo. Alright, cool. Ooh. Is 17 spare ammo. And I'm holding that wrong. If I shot that, I'd rip my fucking arm off. And I'm not even like a gun nut. Cradle it like a baby, you cunt. Oh, it died. Ground. Shit. So we'll toss out a turret. Bang, bitch. Oh, ammo. Hey. Haha. Oh. Fucking hurt me. Oh, kill something, cunt. Look at this. I don't even try and I'm killing things. Ammo! Kill your friends. I don't feel like killing you. Yeah, there we go. Just fucking murder them. Oh, now you're dealing with an engineer, you cunt. I'm gonna send robots after the engineer. Oh, I'm a great fucking idea. This is cryo ammo too, because I'm a cheater, and I don't fucking care about your rules. Assholes. Hey, I'm getting regenerated. Yeah. We'll get some more ammo for this bitch. Oh, yeah. Hey, I'm locked out. Hey, I have the magic hand. I'm the Messiah. Jesus, Shepherd. Shepherd Jesus. Or crazy female Turian Jesus. I don't know what.
Back off!
I don't think so.
Oh, that dude just got fucked up. Oh, that dude just got fucked up. Oh, right in the nuts. Oh, pistol whip. That gun is not as effective when I use it.
Take care of the wounded and scavenge what you can.
Hey, she's got new armor. And her face looks more crisp.
Looks like we found the Talon leader.
I don't know if she's got boobs or not, though.
My.
Arya thinks she does.
Nyreen, aren't you full of surprises?
Arya, the deception was necessary. I needed to figure out what your plans were. The people on Omega depend on us. I couldn't risk compromising our operation.
Not exactly standard procedures.
Arya's got, like,
gang.
The biggest thong of them all.
The servers and Veda, the Talons were a mess. I brought new direction. The general's been hunting us ever since. Right now, he's attacking one of our outposts. That's where I need to be.
Is it now?
We're done here, boss.
Right. Arya, Commander Shepard, whatever you're here for, the answer's no. Kindly escort yourselves off Talon territory.
Eat a dick.
We're coming with you. You get our help now in return for hearing us out later.
She has your charm, Arya.
But not my patience.
What I don't understand is the face decoration paint?
Fine.
Or is it like a birthmark?
We can use the extra guns.
You
Let's
don't
go.
Really understand which. Because I couldn't even fathom painting my
You've
face
improved
the
your
same
biotics
goddamn way
since
every
last
goddamn
you.
Day, you know?
You noticed the biotic
Fuck.
Grenades?
Oh,
you always did like
God,
blowing things up.
I gotta upgrade her powers too. Oh, I did. Oh, God, that thing is... No. This fucking power right here is retarded. I put a shell on myself that I can't act in. Ugh. Interesting concept, but poor implementation.
Have a chance?
La-da-dee, la-da-do. Everybody's got cryo ammo, bitch. Oh, hey. I gave her the collector rifle. This should be fun. Hello?
Rampart mechs incoming.
Ooh, mechs.
Another life activity detected.
Let's murder each other. I don't give a shit. I'm an engineer, and you guys suck. Oh, this isn't fair. Just murder each other. Oh, yeah.
They left an atlas behind to cover their retreat.
The way you just got done fucked up by Commander Shepard and these two assholes. Oh fuck, it didn't die. Well, it's about to. Bye. Oh, you died. Sucks to be. Oh, I got a missile launcher. This should be fucking fun. Boop. Red barrier means no for plot reasons. Only plot reasons. But Miss Launcher says yes. And I'm gonna use it. And I'm gonna fuck somebody up. Oh my god, a Miss Launcher. It's only one shot though. She's still purple. And. Oh hey. Aw, oh, suck. I don't wanna.
This way.
I want my missile launcher, you cunts. And now I have to climb elevators like I'm in Shadowrun or something. Oh, and now I can't see a fucking. Where am I going? Where am I fucking going? Ah! I found it. Hey! Letter. Dum-ba-da-bum-ba-da-bum-bum-bum. Boring! I should do this to players. Yep. Walk around in a circle and put them on that ladder. Make them waste their initiative rolls. Hey! I found a door. Hello, door. Catwalk access. Magic hand! Hey, I just adjusted my rocket launcher. That's cool.
I hope you're not afraid of heights.
I hope you're not afraid of dick. Somebody's about to get fucked up. A rocket launcher. Oh. That worked.
Liaria, I'm Target Alpha.
They hate you! I got wounded. They think they're winning. It's very sad. I can shoot through walls. That sucks. For you! Boom, bitch! Get out the way! Just fucking play that all the time. Alright, unlock the door! Oh, I can't. Oh my god. Dad!
Nyrene to base. Need an engineer. Door jammed again. This may take a moment. Long drop is the best way to get rid of unwanted guests around here.
Boom! Oh,
are those doors open yet?
They're working on it. They've hacked the bridge controls.
You are shitting me. I failed? Alright, you guys all have to deal with me failing too. What the fuck was that all about?
Nyrene to base. Need an engineer at the catwalk's entrance. Door jammed again. This may take a moment.
Oh my god. Bullshit.
You're not just using the catwalk. Base, are you? A long drop is the best way to get rid of unwanted guests around here.
Those doors open yet?
They're working on it. They've hacked the bridge controls. Let's go. Hurry up. I need to get to my people.
My people! They're not Turians. You're the only ones. They're not your people. They're your friends, your allies, your comrades, your consuckles, your icy clitoris. I don't care. They're not your people. Fucking religious leaders. Sorry, bear. Woo! I'm in a thing!
We'll be evacuating this location as soon as possible. Try not to interfere with my people's work.
Of course
Intel
not.
Intel just reported in.
I mean, I'm going
to
interfere with your people's
work. Managed to evac, arrived safely at the other outpost.
I bet they did.
Also, routine sweeps reporting nothing new on the adjutant presence.
Adjutants?
Creatures created by Cerberus. They eviscerate their victims' DNA, converting them into more adjutants.
Some kind of Reaper-based weapon. I fought them before. They're a nightmare.
It got worse after you left. Cerberus lost control of them. Those things tore apart the gangs.
Which is a complete lie, because, like, it doesn't happen at all.
If Cerberus hadn't found a way to contain them, the entire station would be infected by now.
Don't let yourself be distracted by what-ifs.
What I saw, I'll carry with me until the end of my days, Commander. But it won't keep me from fighting. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have an outpost to defend.
Blah, 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 blah.
The adjutants really got under her skin.
Under my skin. Alright, let's see. There should be a thingy around here. Maybe not. Hey, where's the thingy? Apparently not. Oh well.
Here, we found more medical supplies. All yours.
I thank you. I'll make sure they're distributed properly. Do you think we'll make it out of here?
No.
Absolutely.
Ooh. All right, now for a fight.
Cerberus is backing off for now. Make sure the scouts keep an eye out for the next attack.
You've done an excellent job, Nyreen.
Right. Should I be a bitch?
But I'll be taking over.
Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna be a bitch.
You know what happens to people who argue with me.
Yeah, they get fucked in the ass.
And if I say no,
big...
you'll just kill me and take over?
Yep.
My people won't stand for that.
You're wrong.
Yes, they do seem nauseatingly loyal. Either way, I'll get what I want.
Not this time.
Whatcha want?
Open your eyes. This is a war of attrition and you're on the wrong side.
You might be right, but the people of Omega are my priority.
You take over one gang and you think you're ready to decide what's best for Omega?
Mm-hmm.
Nyreen, watch and learn.
Ooh, a fucking scene.
Az, everything's in place. The entire station's connected.
People of Omega, I have returned. Cerberus believes they have beaten you. They believe they have you under control. They are gravely mistaken.
Yeah, shake that hand.
You are the lawless of the galaxy.
You are
the
glitch.
You cannot be beaten. And you will never be controlled. Be ready. Your chance to strike out against your oppressors is coming. Together we will take Omega back.
Booyah. Oh my God. I feel inspired. Not at all. I do not feel any inspiration for this.
That's your plan?
That sucks.
Throw civilians at Cerberus?
Yeah, pretty much.
Anything is better than being locked up like mindless animals waiting for slaughter.
I know what you're up to, Arya. And I don't like it.
You are wrong.
I have civilians to evacuate. I'll deal with this later.
You
can't. Alright, let's
think
get these people ready
the
to
box,
go.
Lady.
Now!
Might be the first female Turian ever in game, but.
Trying?
Fuck.
The people of Omega. My people love a good street fight. When it breaks loose, they'll be ready. Nyrene's code of ethics won't let her sit by if civilians are exposed. It's what makes her utterly predictable and therefore easy to manipulate.
Cerberus is launching another offensive.
Looks like I'm not the only one who didn't like your little speech, Arya.
Glad I got his attention.
Commander, landing pads are yours. My people and I will hold the main doors.
Yeah, sure. You're just gonna let me do the fucking heavy lifting. All good. Engineer, and you're a cunt. Why is that? Are you having problems? Where am I supposed to be going? Oh, I have to go back and rescue them. Sorry. They're getting involved here. Boring.
The Talons will join your cause. Someone's got to make sure you don't run roughshod over our people.
You see, Shepard.
Let me guess. She said I was predictable and therefore easy to manipulate.
Oh, of course.
She said you were honorable. Glad to see she was right.
Yeah, sure. Wonders never cease. One thing, though. I maintain command over my people. This is not up for debate.
Just have them ready.
Oh, they'll be ready.
Oh, yeah. You did so well with that last fight. Fuck. Do I have to carry the weight and everything? Jesus. Be calm.
We're almost there, Shepard. The Talons will be the frontline fodder. Now we just need to bring down the force fields to clear the way to Afterlife.
Afterlife.
Which will release Omega's civilians.
Cerberus will have 1 million fires to put out. In one fell swoop, we'll have the people in the Talons working for us.
You handled Nyrene perfectly and got us an army.
She wears her weakness on her chest. It would take more effort to stop myself from exploiting it.
Let's hope she's up to the task.
You and I will have to keep her on point. Now, I'll be at the command console plotting our next move.
Booyah! What if they get facial tattoos as like a rite of passage for being old or something?
Need to bring you in fast.
Rock. Urgently. Tentative excitement.
Tentatively.
Welcome to Herat's Emporium, human. Relieved. I am grateful for Arya's.
You've got a cunt for your face.
Was getting confining.
Her patrol. That was a dude. I'd fuck you right in the nose.
You seem familiar.
I had a discount at your store the last time I was here.
Enlightened, I see. Cunningly, I have a plan to recoup my losses since the Cerberus takeover. Informative, the general threw out Arya's couch from Afterlife upon taking over. I would like to gain her favor by returning it.
I'm gonna rescue a couch.
If you find
it, I swear to God, I'm rescuing a couch.
I will make it worth your while.
How do I rescue a couch? And now you must all deal with me peeing. Because that's the way it is. Rescue a couch. I found out where the couch is, though. Because it's in an off-the-wall fucking spot, too. It's like, not in any normal spot. No, it's not in an obvious spot. So, I'll find the couch. I'll find the couch. Because, fuck, man. I haven't done that a lot. Sure.
It's not a priority,
couch.
But I'll keep my eyes open.
Appreciate
and I have a push-up bra,
upon
so it all
success,
works out.
I will give you a finder's fee for your trouble.
I'll let you know.
Courteously, have a nice day. Take a look at my kiosk.
Courteously, have a nice day. And you don't have anything for me to buy. You suck. Alright. Onwards and upwards. I think I have to talk to Arya, don't I? Oh, wait. I can talk to these yahoos.
Scouts are ready to go.
No, I can't.
Trapped in here. They're in for a surprise.
Talk to me, Az.
I've located the source that's powering the Cerberus force fields.
Source.
Yes, I see. Shepard, take a look at this. The General is siphoning power from one of my main reactors deep in the bowels of Omega's mines.
Unfortunately, access is cut off by the force fields themselves.
Not completely. There's an open route through that dark area, then up.
The processing plant for one of the mines. It's been powered down. No force fields blocking it.
We infiltrate there, find our way through the mine, then take that elevator to the reactor's back door.
Good eyes, Shepard. Let's go.
Not without me.
Arya, my patrol caught her in the perimeter.
Please, you didn't catch me. We're allies now. Didn't Arya tell you?
Nyrene was expected, Bray. Return to your station.
The Talons are ready, But if I'm sending my people into the breach, I want to make sure those force fields come down for good. So like it or not, you're stuck with me.
It's almost as if you don't trust me.
Blah, blah, blah.
I don't care if you hate her, just as long as you obey my orders.
I see you two went to the same charm school.
Yeah,
go wait
because
by
you're
the
a bitch.
Irene. We'll join you shortly. Shepard, I have last-minute orders to dole out. I'll meet you there, too.
I'll meet this.
Squad leaders are prepping their units. Ready to go in five.
I don't want to talk to you, Nyrene.
Shepard, got a second?
No. Oh, that's why. Yeah. Nyrene, you can fuck off.
We're arriving at one of the ESO processing plants. It's been powered down, so we'll have to pry open the door.
I'll get it.
Access to the mine should be on the far side.
And the reactor is beyond that?
None of you could fucking help her?
According to the schematics, I ran Omega and Irene. I didn't work the mines myself.
No, you had indentured servants for that. Spirits.
Relax. They're all Cerberus.
They've been ripped to shreds.
I don't like this.
Boring. Where do I go? Flashlight levels, totally not creepy.
More dead.
It's a bloodbath.
Yeah.
Got a bad feeling. We shouldn't be.
Quiet.
Oh no! Something's coming! Blah, blah, blah.
The elevator to the mines is.
Oh no. General, we have to lock this place down to keep it inside. These pipes power the door. We should follow them.
Boring.
Maybe the adjutant doesn't like its odds.
Don't
no
kid
shit,
yourself.
No shit, it doesn't.
I've seen one of those things take down a squad of soldiers.
Down this ladder.
Down this. Get a cunt.
There's the power control.
Beep.
When this is over, there'll be a lot of repairs to make.
I hope you'll focus on the civilian areas first.
You're a dick.
You are relentless.
That's one thing we have in common.
Spirits!
Unload on it!
Nyrene, wake up!
Boring!
I hate those things.
Hate should make you deadlier. That looked like fear to me.
All right, back to the door.
Oh no, I'm gonna be attacked by
another
my adjutant.
Can't let them escape.
Oh, you're full of shit. I hit the fucking... Oh, no.
Shepard, look alive. More agitators.
Eat a dick. This was fucking retarded, you stupid.
Can't let them escape. You guys were fucking useless.
We're gonna huddle in a little corner and just like let right, Shepard do everything.
I'll see you.
On to the mines. What's eating you?
Just processing. It's clear the general.
Processing. Yeah, I'm fucking a useless bitch.
Along with some unlucky soldiers.
Yes, the creatures killed them, but didn't turn them into more adjutants. Can't shake it. Something's off.
You're just spooked.
Which defeats the whole purpose of the goddamn creatures is the fact that they don't reproduce at all in this whole adventure.
Whatever's in our way, we deal with it.
It would have been cool if I actually saw service troops that were fucking bursted out of alien creatures. Blah, blah, blah. But no, it's all boring. Oh, God.
Access to the reactor
is
somewhere on the upper level.
Let's find a way up there.
I'll be fighting with my sniper rifle because I'm out of ammo. Oh, wait. Got ammo now. All that quickly? Fuck.
Thank you.
found an elevator. Or I found a ladder. I don't care.
Head up. Holes. Not exciting. Totally not exciting. I'm in an elevator now. Whee!
Why are you grinning, Arya?
We're almost there. When the force fields come down, this war finally begins.
For some of us, it started months ago.
That wasn't war, babe. That was just warm-up.
Ooh, I'm a badass. My purple skin. Bang, bitch! Get out the way!
There's the reactor.
This is not a trap!
Expected.
More like lured.
I knew the reactor would be the hard target. I gave you no choice but this route.
Why don't you do this in person, Petrovsky? Get your own hands dirty.
I take no pleasure in any of this, Commander. You're the ones trying to start a war for the glory of Arya. But now it's over.
This isn't over until your next of kin can't identify you.
I love your bravado.
Ooh, I'm gonna fuck up your dental records.
You've been neutralized, and I can leave you there to rot. You might as well give up.
Meh, I'm a player character. You can suck a dick.
Arya, what are you thinking?
I'm not going out like this.
Arya, don't!
What the hell is she trying to do? Damn it, Arya, you're forcing my hand. I'll do it your way.
Nyrin, Max!
The
on, then. The player character is in the field of battle. God. Trope! Trope! Oh, and then I die from that? You're fucking full of shit. I died. I'm a failure. Okay, now we finally get to the whole reason why I did this recording. The whole fucking reason. I swear to God, right here, because this is fucking tits.
You can't do this, Commander. There's more at stake than you know.
Totally
tits. That reactor powers life support systems for dozens of wards across the station. Shut it down and thousands of people perish.
I'm hearing this, Arya?
Yes, and I don't care. Shut it down. Shepard, don't. Try rerouting power away from the force fields.
Damn it. Hold tight down there.
Rerouting the power to maintain the other systems. It's commendable, but it might take a while.
Maybe if I was a stupid grunt.
Right here! Balls of fucking steel! That's right, I'm an engineer, you cunt. You have no idea who the fuck you're fucking with. That's the whole reason why I played this, because the amount of power I feel right at this moment, right now, oh my god, it's like... It's actually special to the engineer class.
All units,
so you totally fucked this dude right in the goddamn
cunt.
Get the
demolition crews into position.
He totally didn't see that coming. And it fucking tits. Toots! Alright, now we're gonna murder things. I hope. Here we go.
You okay? Never better.
That makes two of us. You brought all your skill to bear and accomplished the task without sacrificing lives. I applaud you.
Shepard remains cool under pressure. Mind clear, shit together. Take a good, hard look. That's what fearlessness looks like.
What are you driving at, Arya?
You fought bravely against those mechs in there, Nyrene. Very impressive.
But...
why can't you bring that same grit when adjutants attack?
It's pathetic. You tense up at the mere mention of those abominations.
Lay off. She just saved you.
I'm trying to help her, Shepard. Call it tough love. The war's starting. I don't mean to miss it.
She's never been big on thank yous.
Trope! Trope! Trope. All right.
Getting reports. All force fields down.
I'm going to save
civilians
the game
taking
in a
to the streets in droves. Cerberus pulling back.
It's just a
that
bunch of hoo-ha.
The people don't have the training to go up against Cerberus.
And more than
lines.
Likely, I'm
going to
get really
out.
Pissed at the end of this because the bad guys at the end of this fucking adventure are a bunch
say
of cunts.
Will,
and
I won't
they
allow
really only
deaths.
Make me upset.
The people
and
are meant
I'm
to distract Cerberus,
day.
Not us.
And,
I know what to do, Commander.
Aria, bring here.
Oh, God.
Report.
How long do I have to wait?
The maintenance tunnels. We've encountered Cerberus forces escorting engineers. They're moving gear. Look to be setting explosives to the station's central support columns.
Bray, engage. Delay them as long as you can. We're coming.
Got it. Roll out, people.
Aria is a very
they
smart individual.
They detonate the main column. They'll cut off the way to Afterlife. The Talon offensive will be stopped cold.
So we split up.
Yes. Nyrene, lead the frontal assault. Shepard and I will meet you in the markets after we've taken care of those bombs.
Of course. Don't count on me building your memorials if you get yourselves killed.
Oh, no.
You're
not an active player character. You're fucked, dude. You're already guaranteed
the only
to
route
die,
to the central column
even
is through
if
the
it
tunnels.
Wasn't in the fucking... Spoilers. Spoilers! Alright, cats. Bye-bye.